our topic is Food and Agriculture Organization in Pakistan. Food and Agriculture Organization has helped Pakistan in so many levels. It was established in Pakistan in 1951 on 17 June, and still then now it is helping Pakistan. Food and Agriculture Organization ने पाकिस्तान को बहुत सारी जगहों पर help किया है. इन्होंने पाकिस्तान को crops management में help किया, इन्होंने पाकिस्तान को livestock में help किया, इन्होंने पाकिस्तान को fisheries में help किया. As you all know that Pakistan 20% GDP